I'm thinking it's time we take the club back.
What are you thinking? Stealth? Subterfuge? Trojan horse?
I'm thinking we kick the doors down, guns blazing, and shoot every cocksucker we see.
That works.
Consider this an eviction notice, fucksticks! Hands off! Nice. I really wasn't a fan of the whole dickhead motif. Glad we did something about that.
Now we get to focus on Rock and Frank's boat. You ready to do this?
Couldn't be readier. I keep thinking about Frank, and you know what keeps nagging at me?
What's that?
That he just gets away with it. That he's worked the system so no one can touch him. We try to hurt him, but it never sticks.
I'm sensing a plan.
Frank has an anger problem, right? I'm thinking, maybe one afternoon, he comes home and loses it. Wrecks his house and takes it out on those nearest and dearest. Then, some innocent bystander calls and tips off the press. Says, when is this violence going to end?
The only industry in this town Frank doesn't own.
Exactly. The cops will be forced to do something with the public watching. Do you think you could break in and do the job?
Sure.
Not perfect, but...
Thank you.
Looks like it's my lucky day.
Private property. On this property, the penalty for trespassing is death.
Shots in my neighborhood, coming from the Belliano place. I called the police, but they're useless. When are the cops gonna do something about the gang violence in this town?
He probably already is. The headline on the Gazette's website is, Vegas cops continue to ignore gang violence.
That was fast.
Technology.